cook some lunch. Say goodbye. Take us out, Ranger Kooky.
All right. See y'all later. I hope you enjoy our cooking video. I hope you enjoy Donnie Paolini's little intro video. And hope you join me in the cooking show. And that's Dolly Paolini.
Amen and hallelujah. All right. Cool. Cool.
All right. Yeah. It's on. All right. What we're going to do here, we're going to do some cooking here. I brought the alcohol burner that my friend Donnie have gave me, but I'm not going to use that one. I'm going to use these other ones that
Marta answer to anything.
Yeah, I know. He don't matter. Well, I'm going to try his alcohol burner on my new alcohol stove thingy thing. Might not work.
I love that pop stand.
Yeah, look. It fits perfect. Look, I'm shaking it. It took a while to get it off, but it fits perfect. Look, even snaps in there like a glove. And look, the butt fits there like a glove too. All right, I'll put you over here for a good angle view.
There we go.
All right, I hope you enjoy our cooking show today. The Bushcrafters Cooking Show with Ranger Kooky and Dolly Paolini.
That's right.
And today we're going to have very delicious lunchable lunch.
You're gonna have beastly ramen noodles on steroids. Now what happened?
First you have to get your alcohol stove going. And the only way you could do that, you must get some type of lightened fluid. You see, you had no alcohol, huh? I wanna try fingernail polish remover. It's probably gonna kill me. But hey, it's a test. It's a test of deadliness.
I'm going to give him plenty of room, I promise. See what happens. You never know. It might be the best thing ever was.
Or it might taste like alcohol and I get drunk.
That's right.
I don't know how much to fill it, but oh well, here goes.
About an ounce in there. You try it.
All right, let's see. How you bushcraft?
With that kind of stove now, you got to have a primer pan. You can use that.
Damn it.
That's perfect.
Wait a minute, he did it without no primer pan? Or did he? All right, oh, hell with that. Give me a damn lighter.
There you go.
Yeah, I might need a primer pan.
Yeah, because you like that alcohol.
Hey, it's my first time. Give me a break. I know one thing, this thing went off like a flame.
Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah, that's some hot stuff there.
That's some hot stuff. That's pure alcohol. You ever smell lighter fluid? I mean, this tastes good.
I'd stand away from it for a minute in case that sucker blows up. Now look, remember, that stove right there is what's called a penny stove.
Yeah, you're supposed to put a penny on the thing.
Yeah, to make it bloom. I don't know if I've got it. Yeah, I do.
How about a rock?
Well, you can try it. Sure could. Here's a quarter.
Okay, let's try a quailer.
There you go.
Hey, your quarter's going to be hot as hell.
Yeah, it is.
All right.
See what happens.
I can smell it now. I don't think that's going to be a good thing.
It's going to burn fast. I mean, it may work.
I don't have the smell of the smell.
It won't hurt you, though. The smell of it. It ain't going to hurt anything.
Hey, it smells like my wife is by. I think it's burning too hot. What you think? Supposed to do that?
Yeah, damn hot to me.
I barely use these things.
Yeah.
So it's like my first time. But
can
somebody
I borrow your big ferro rod?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna try that with my
too. It worked, you remember?
Yep. Have ignition on that alcohol on the hand sanitizer. Got to give it a second to cook up. And well, let me go ahead and light this too. This is my other little hobo stove combination right there. Then I'll put the pins in it. Man, that's a hell of a fire.
Right
I like that thing. Now what I'm doing two things. I'm going to boil some water, and you know me, guys, I got to have my coffee.
That's a flame from hell. I don't think it's supposed to be this high. What you think, Donnie?
It's kind of scary, buddy. For sure.
That's hey, scary. I hope you don't mind if I cook during yours.
No, go ahead.
Wait a minute, it's supposed to go.
No, it's fine.
I don't trust that thing.
No. Oh, that one over there.
That's not a flame. That's something.
Yeah, it's supposed to bloom. And yeah. Kind of settle down, but look at it. It's doing it.
It's doing it. It's true.
It's settling down.
Nah, you can move that to over there. Oh well. I think it would look just as good on the thing there.
Well,
hey, never know.
I wonder, this thing's too hot to touch now. I wonder if that pot stand would work with that water. Look. See, it's fine.
Yeah, it is.
Hell yeah. Yeah, it's doing good, man.
Yeah. All right, let's take a look at Donnie's. Looks like his flame stopped over here.
Sure did.
And he still got a flame here.
Must not have enough.
Is that the thing I gave you?
No. Mm-mm.
No.
No. No. What are you talking about? That?
No. That.
No. That's mine.
Yeah, I noticed.
Let's see. I get them at the. There's this little army surplus place that I get them from.
Yeah. Now it's starting to.
That went out.
It's starting to bloom now. One thing I forgot, I need handles. Come on. I'm going to burn myself. Uncle Daddy. Uncle Daddy beats me sometimes.
Yeah, I'm not going to have to borrow
it. And look what I brought. I brought the bush chair for me and Donnie to sit on. Hey, look, this one comes in two colors, black or green.
Oh, Tom.
Tom, you missed out, buddy.
Missed out, my man.
Now watch how easy these are. Look.
This one just went out.
I didn't put enough. I guess it's like gas.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Let me see. It's kind of hot. You gotta wait a minute. That. Let's see.
I might as well put it on your thing. I think this was like gas. It just burned like hell.
Yeah.
It's just fast burning. But hey, I could take this and light my fire with it.
Absolutely.
I can make soak cotton balls, throw it in my fire, lit.
I'm going to put a little bit of it in here.
Watch it, Michael.
Yeah, I know.
The day Donnie dies. Well, can you wait. Put it out.
There you go. That'll work. All right. I'm going to put a little bit in here. Sort of a hybrid fuel situation. Because I think between the two, it'll make a nice hot fire that we can
cook
on quick. Look.
That's where you say you got a striking area.
There we go. Yeah.
But I like how that can fit in this thing so snugly.
I know.
And this fits in there perfect.
Well, I tell you what, we can get that going instantly if you want to.
Let's see. Let's take a look at
the hand sanitizer. It works fine. I'm telling you, I believe in hand sanitizer, buddy. I believe in this stuff. I've used it too many times. And whoa. But she's lit. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
It just takes a little while to kind of get going. How's that going? You know, if it went out again. I must not have enough holes on here or something.
Well, it was made that way, so.
Yeah, well, let's see, this is cooling up. I can take this out and use this little Trangia stand here. Is she burning?
Yeah. Don't look like you got a flame.
That's the thing about these alcohol stoves.
You can't tell if it's on or off.
Yeah.
I'm going to starve while he eats and feast upon food.
Nah, we'll get there.
All right, look. Hey, the Mason Bush chair. That's a wet chair, a wet seat. What to do? Get the Mason Bush chair. Let it down. Sit on it and move it around. Goes everywhere else.
Yeah. It is nice.
And you can tighten it up. You have a back support for us old timers. Oh yeah, old timers, we got that back support. Let's try this one.
Well, we got the right
this,
liquid alcohol.
Nah, that's a piece of crap. That's good for lighting fires. That is good for lighting fires.
This thing's starting to...
Yeah, I see the flame.
Really, that this one right here, that one that I gave you right there is for that. That's a hand sanitizer.
That's right, you gave me that.
Yeah. And that thing works pretty good. This is doing okay, but it doesn't have the...
Damn, that alcohol... Oh, still had a little alcohol in there.
Yeah.
Probably had not enough. Oh, well.
Might be. Let's see. All right, so you got that pot going over there.
You got your pot going.
Yeah.
We'll see which one cooks the fastest. It's a race.
It is a
Where's
race
the scotch get at? I'm going to put some scotches in mine.
Oh, it's over here. Yeah, we're going to do a little rhyme and noodle soup here. And,
Well, y'all say use the alcohol. Well, I got the alcohol going. The candles don't work because it's a white flame and not a blue flame.
Yeah.
So we need a... that sucker's still going. You see bubbling now.
I tell you, man, that stuff, it'll fool you. It'll fool you, man.
I'm surprised you didn't bring that can of stuff I gave you. But it's all right. I still love you.
What can?
A little can of... Same thing as this, but you just open it up. We got the little thing on it.
Yeah. That's a sterno fuel.
Doesn't matter. You can put it on there.
Yeah.
I bet you're cooked already. You got a lot of water.
You think so?
Oh, yeah.
I don't think the sterno fuel burns quite as hot.
Well, it keeps the food hot when you go through.
But if you get it and try to boil water with it, it takes a long time.
Oh, I want to do a test on that.
Because I bought some at the dollar store and tried it. There you go.
It's kind of...
Bushcraft quarter. Yeah, this is coming on strong.
Yeah, I should get a better pot of a handle. This is going to kill me. Well, believe it or not, I'm going to put it in this cup, so I'll be all right. You know, the funny thing is, I have to make a spoon real quick.
Oh, no. That's the way it goes.
So what happens when you go camping? I just grabbed a bunch of stuff and put it in my bag over there. And haul the ass and realizing I need a fork.
Need a fork. I don't have
that. That's alright. I use a knife. Noodles! All right. That's alright. You can always use this.
Do a little prep work here. It's gonna be a three meat. Oh shit. It's gonna be a three meat soup. All the major meats. Slim Jims. Spam. And Vienna sausages. Let's see, here we go. We got this. One for you, one for me.
Let me get me a cutting table.
There you go. Wise. I hear you. And then.
Us old timers is forgetting to bring stuff.
Yeah.
Like, I forgot to bring silverware. Riri, I'm a Riri. Mama loves me.
Now, I'm opening this up and.
Now. Look at that. Mm-mm, chow time.
All
just
right,
drop it in
sir.
There. You go. Yeah. Chop it up. and also, we're going to have spun sandwich with mama's.
That's right.
After you cut and dice your spam, you put it in the water, like so.
And then we got some vainas. See. Now, you can get these out however you want. You want to grab it like that or how?
That's fine with me. Oh, shit. That's all right. A little bacteria won't hurt you.
Nope, sure won't.
Licking the bar time to time might keep you healthy.
That's right.
And you dice and cut your salami and the delicious slices.
All right. There we go.
Damn, I'm going to be 4 to 5 seconds.
I hear you.
I don't like my water boiling. I know it's petrified.
I don't mind boiling either. What I'm doing now, I've got enough right here. Plenty hot enough for coffee. First things first. Now, locate my ramen noodles. Or I may just do a Lipton soup. I got a Lipton and a ramen. Let's see. Where's my ramen? lost it. Yeah. A ramen block somewhere. Did you see it?
Ramen block?
Yeah. Ramen. There it is.
All right. Now I got choices to make. How the hell I'm going to pick that up?
Yeah, you're right.
That's why it's called GoPro. My baby, she lives.
You want some of this? Some of that Lipton noodle soup?
Yeah.
It's got a little bit more flavor in it. Does salt bother you?
No.
Boy, you balling like a bitch over here.
All right, back where we were. Don't shake the table, Donny. I'll beat you.
I didn't mean to.
You did it on purpose. This is to show your point.
I think it was a mild earthquake.
Okay, that's fine.
That's what I think it was. It was just a little earthquake. You just didn't feel it. You were too busy cooking.
All right, how are we going to get this baby off? Woo! All right, I guess all things fail. I did not come out. I came out prepared, but not prepared.
Tell you what.
Damn you, boy.
You get it off there.
I have all kinds of stuff and don't even bring the stuff I need.
Okay. Get that off of there. No problemo. Let's see what.
Hey, wait.
Got this.
Yeah, that worked. All right. So far, we got Spam. Scotch and some
where you want it at.
Put it on a cold board.
Okay.
Over here. Okay. Yeah.
Alright, there you go.
And I'm gonna eat with a big giant flame.
Mm-hmm. Big giant flame.
Hey, I keep the skeeters away. Look, my bush chair. Go anywhere with it. Hey, this one's only one color, camo. I forgot where I got this thing from.
I know who didn't get one. Tom. Mr. Chitwood.
Yep, Tom Chitwood, you've missed out on a great bush chair, but hey, you got a better gift, I do believe. You said you're into knives, and you got
a knife, I guarantee you that.
Hey, at least his knife won't rust when he goes to go for the monster in the middle of the sea.
That's right.
All right, what I'm going to do is add my hot water with me, I don't know how I'm going to eat this. I brought everything what I need.
We'll rig you up something. Give me a second and we'll come up with something. Tell you what.
That thing's still going over here.
Yeah. Tell you what, the Trangia burner's a hell of a thing, man. I want a little bit of that vinyl liquid in there.
Damn it.
Say, we're going to figure something out for you here. I promise. Let me see.
All right, this is what you call out bush crafting, cooking. Shut up. There you go.
Let me see.
And you can shut up too. Wait a minute, you got to burn them out, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, just let this thing burn up.
All right, let's do it.
Really, you don't have to because it's got a lid.
That's right.
You could, man. If you put it in there, then you could scoop it. And
there you go.
Like that.
That's one way to do it. Damn. Look, I'm supposed to be a bushcraft master, and look, I can't even bring a fork to eat with. I'm telling Mama.
You telling Mama?
Maybe I yell more, I might get.
Well, Mama should have sent you with a fork.
Yeah, that bitch. Wait till I see her.
Oh, Lord. Guys, you see what I got to put up with out here, don't you?
You want to have a little bit more water over there, huh?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, I do. I got some cool, too. If you want, what do you want, hot water?
Yeah, here, put it right there.
I don't have enough hot water.
I'll make some.
Let's see just how this stuff's doing.
It'll only take a few minutes.
Not boiling, but.
All right, let's take a look at Donnie's cookware and see what he's doing.
Got our meats going in there. Only thing I don't have in there yet is my spam.
Creamer. You forgot to put creamer in it.
Yeah, I forgot the creamer.
No, put cream in it. You know.
Yeah, no ramen noodles. is the same without coffee and
see, I creamer. Beat him in the weird food taste.
Yes, he does. He would eat it with the creamer in it, probably.
Yeah.
He'd try it one time. You gotta give him that. Now, I'll throw a little spam.
Some bushcrafter I am. I can't even bring a damn freaking utensil to eat with. I want to add it to my stuff.
It's all right. It gives you a chance to improvise and overcome, buddy.
I'll overcome you. Imagine all my friends camping out with me. Oh, the horror they go through.
I can imagine. I can imagine. Oh, yeah, man. This is coming out just right.
It looks like you got more noodles than me. That's fine. I got ramen.
Yeah, well, you're going to have a lot more noodles.
Oh, yeah.
Put some of that in there.
I did. I need more water.
Oh.
See, it's
I got you.
Barely to the top.
All right, well, I'm going to make use of this kit.
Look. Show everybody the amazing bush chair.
This thing is nice. This is nice. Now, I've never sat in one before, so we'll see how it goes. All right. Here we go.
Yeah. There you go. Yeah. Now,
you got to seat it all the way up.
Yeah, right? You have to basically put your back all the way.
Oh, man.
And then that's you pull nice. This strap. You got it backwards, that's fine.
I got it backwards.
Yeah, there's.
Oh, okay, I got you. Here we go. Oh, okay.
So you can pull the straps down.
All right.
The amazing bush chair for smaller and bigger people. Look, you pull these straps to make your smaller for better back support.
Man, that's cool.
Look at that.
That's all right.
He's enjoying the bush chair. And no, he did not win it. He's borrowed it.
I'm borrowing it. It's on loan today.
It's a loner.
All right. And my little sanitizer burner is out, and it did a fantastic job.
Fine.
Got my suit ready. Hell yeah, that's good, man. You're gonna love it.
All right, what did
that's
we use?
Awesome.
Yeah, use this.
Yep. There you go. You have to let your stuff cool down.
Oh, man, you ain't putting.
Have to let mine cool down a little
I
bit.
I ain't putting enough stuff in mine. It's all right. Yeah, it's covered. As long as it covers the noodles, cook it for a few seconds, then we'll pour it back in the pot.
Yeah.
Then I'm gonna eat like an animal.
And yeah. I'm sorry. One is none, right? Well,
I learned a lesson. I'm going to put a spoon in my kit every time I go out. Look, I got tartar tree. No spoon. I got a mora. No spoon. This is my friend's. Look at that.
Yeah.
This is a knife he had.
Oh, that's awesome. Really? Yeah, that's the, what you call it? This kind? It's, that's a clipper. It's a mora clipper.
Yep.
A nice little knife.
He had all kinds of stuff on his.
The Ranger bands he's got on.
Yeah. He even put two to keep it in there. Look, I got flagging. I got rope. I got a flashlight, even though I don't need it because I can go blonde. You can ask this man here.
Sweet flashlight, man. That thing is.
You can ask this guy right here. I don't need no damn light.
No. You got plenty of light. Man, you're going to love this suit. This suit is freaking out of this world.
And look, I even brought a cook kit, all my cook stuff. And guess what? No spoon. Didn't even think about it. Oh, yeah. Damn it. Look, I brought my goggles for my machete.
That's the way it goes. You always get something. But you can't always have everything.
Shut up, Donny. I'll beat you.
Yeah, I hear you.
Don't worry. Mama loves you. Loves to beat you.
Yeah, she loves to beat you. That's right. I gotta tell you, I love canteen cup cooking. And I've been using this little Sterno rig that I've got here. I love it. You can't get any stove. I don't know where in the hell you can get a stove that's more stable than that. You're not gonna knock it over.
No.
You know, I mean, you can't beat it. Yeah, that's good. That's cool damn shit. Awesome, man.
All right, well, we're going to enjoy a meal. You don't have to watch us eat any more.
Because you sure ain't gonna get any.
That's right. So I will end our cooking show with this is very delicious, and hope you enjoy our next video together.
Right.
See you later, Mama Larry. Well, I'm Ranger Kooky, and this is Donny Pavolini.
Donny Pavolini. And Ranger Kooky's back door over here in the beautiful Pelican Park.
Yours is on?
Mine is running.
Hey, we're both out here to enjoy our company, and we wanted to share our company together.
That's right.
This is my friend Donny Pavolini.
That's it. That's it. My good friend Ranger Kooky.
We come out.
Boylan. I gotta call you two or three things.
Yeah, I know. I have a bunch of names to me. Landman calls me Crazy Kooky. This one calls me Boylan, Ranger Kooky, Kooky, Onion Kooky.
Onion Kooky, that's right. A lot of layers there, people. I call him Ranger Onion.
Boy.
A lot to teach, a lot to offer. And guys, I gotta tell you, we had a blast. Hell of a lunch over here, then just in this beautiful, beautiful park, scenic beauty everywhere. Just the turtles, I enjoyed the turtles so much, and everything else is beautiful. Look at this boardwalk we got here, it's just incredible. Wish you could be here. This is as close that I can do to pull you in here with us.
Well, Jason, I'm still waiting for your back door video. I think you did make it. And I was watching what's in your bag. I appreciate that. I didn't get to finish it because he came over.
That's right.
He stopped me from watching my videos. Damn you, I'll beat you.
I saw all of it.
So I'm going home and finish watching what's in your bag. I appreciate that. That was a good RV. And I hope you enjoy the rest of the view of me and Donny Pavolini going to his truck to get my ass home for work tonight. Mama lost me. And see what they did on the boardwalk? They took the chainsaw and cut lines in it so you won't slip.
Oh, yeah, some traction marks there.
So when they were building this, the person who was building it was really thinking about slippery, because it is slippery with those boots.
Yeah.
So I hope you enjoy Donny Pavolini's backdoor video at Ranger Kooky's.
That's right.
And I hope you enjoy our little cooking show that we had together. And, you know, I don't mind you cooking, but please don't eat in front of your camera.
Yeah.
That's the worst thing you can do. Oh, look at me enjoying this.
Sorry.
This is so awesome. And having food just oozing out your mouth, you know, that's... I don't mind cooking shows, but don't eat in front of me. If you want to do it, then do it. Turn off the camera and turn it back on or something. That's why I turned mine off, so you can't see us eat. That's disgusting. That's my opinion now. Remember, my opinion. My opinion don't, you know, don't do squat. All right. I'm Donny. I'm ready to say I'm Donny. Oh my God, the dyslexia is really bad now.
Well, guys out there in YouTube land, my friends, I am Donny Pavolini, Donny Pavolini Outdoors, and this is
Ranger Kooky,
telling you to join us next time, and we'll have a ball again.
All right, and I'm Ranger Kooky, and I want to say Mama loves you, and don't eat with your mouth full, because Mama just would have slapped you, and no smack when you have a cookie show. All right, Mama loves you.